Dang it. God damn it, it keeps preventing me from using my fucking scythe.
Dang it! I died.
Yep, I see it. God damn it. I got stuck in my scythe animation too long.
Should be right somewhere.
Oh my god.
Yeah, don't get hit into stuff. Yep. How could you?
By thinking only of myself.
That makes you feel bad.
I found the secret to surviving bears. pan, there we go. That's... Oh. So gonna do the blood, yep. And of course it does the blood while it's retracting, because... Why would it? Oh my god, I hate this blood move.
Oh, I was not close enough. Oh, jeez.
You didn't jump over the shockwave.
Yeah. Thought I wasn't close enough for the shockwave to hit me. Or, I thought the thing was in between. Yeah.
We suck so much, we have to have a pity sign.
Clearly, we should super it.
Oh my god, I saw... Yeah, there's... The Hodai dolls are riding your missiles. And sometimes it's just invincible, which also sucks. Like at this point, I think my a cutter move is good. Is just what's actually dealing damage for me. I knew I was gonna get by that the moment I saw it happening. Fucking god. I think go down if blood happens, because it always happens for that move.
Huzzah!
Yeah, that boss sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Good thing we got everything in this area.
Yeah.
upgrade this time.
Throwing knives?
Sounds good. It's like, oh man, you gave me a piece of candy? Let me just fucking pull out my weapon upgrade kit. Totally a fair exchange.
Oh, three knives I want.
Hell yeah. I guess don't really need to be up there. Wow. Oops. Oh. Yeah, your grappling hook just pulls him down.
How rude.
So we're both down 2 pips, and you're better at not wasting health. Alright, I don't keep my charge through the doors.
Library map.
Yeah. Well, this room is definitely worth going into. Mm-hmm. Oh, God, this level. Oh, the hood, I just give us a shortcut to skip all the weird lock stuff.
I think so.
Oh, he gave us a lock to that one door we never figured out. Or the key to that one door. Which means we gotta go down to the sewers we're probably going into right now. That's a purify.
I can get over there with just...
Oh, yeah, considering where my crane went, that's definitely a better option. Just teleport.
Oh, I did get on the wall, okay.
Yeah, I was wondering what happened to you.
Oh, wait, wait.
two gems nearby and a student. Why would we want to destroy these, though?
Wait. Oh, we missed.
Yeah, I'm noticing the gems like pointing very closely down here. What the hell? Oh. Oh, defense up is an upgrade, apparently.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we did miss something earlier on. Oh, Jesus Christ, I hate those things. God! Fucking those things. Look at that, hold on. Do this. Boy, I wonder if there's something behind.
Wow. Man, if you landed slightly to the left, or left.
They're both such things. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's something we missed. Dang it, wrong. I was looking at the wrong. Okay, no, we definitely do have that place then, because that was on lap one. And...
I mean, there was a door that we couldn't unlock in lap one. And we got two keys here and only found one of the doors they opened. So the other key probably opened the door we couldn't open in lap one. Oh!
You think you can freeze this?
I can try. Yes.
Neat.
Of course, we still have to deal with ceiling ink sludge, but. I can't
okay,
believe
I guess weapon point isn't needed.
Oh wow, another key.
Oh wait. So one way? No. I just wanna check up here, cause it says secret. Don't know if we've actually went and got the secret.
Rude game.
Yeah, did we do this?
I believe we did.
Okay. What the fuck?
You went down right as I was jumping, so I jumped back up through the transition. So I think we do need to go through the bottom right to get the key down there.
Wait a second. Haven't we been here before?
Yeah, this is the door I was thinking of.
Where are we?
Good question.
Oh. Why is he still alive?
Don't have enough FP.
How much HP does this man have?
Oh, that room sucked. I mean, he's... I would assume all of these have keys on them.
No.
Oh.
Not according to the map.
Wow, a heal we don't currently need.
Multiple instances of switch A and B. Okay. Says the one who lost.
I mean, it took several attempts for him to lose. Oh my god. Okay, that's new. God damn it.
Survived with 1 HP.
Yeah. Well, loser that guy was.
Yeah.